AP Tech was founded in 1987. Our headquarters is located on 10 acres in Napa, California. Our building is 80,000 square feet with 10,000 square feet of Class 100 cleanroom. This operation houses all functions of the company, including accounting, purchasing, customer support, quality, engineering, operations, and manufacturing. We design and build valves, regulators, and flow components. Our products are used in ultra-high purity semiconductor and clean industries, along with high purity applications and other industries. We're an ISO 9001 certified company. All incoming inventory is inspected by our quality department and entered into our ERP system. We carry significant inventory. All products are built to order, and we carry no finished goods inventory. All parts fabrication is outsourced. Wetted parts are traceable back to their raw material supplier. Separate shipments of the same parts are tracked by different lots for traceability. Staff scan their employee barcode, work order, and BIN when they pull parts for each order. During assembly and test, scan barcodes maintain part traceability by person and process. Our electropolishing process creates a more chemically inert surface. Post-electropolishing parts are passivated with nitric acid to remove surface iron. All electropolished waste is treated, and nothing hazardous is discharged into the sanitary sewer. Welding is done in a separate clean room because it is the dirtiest operation. Most welds are tungsten inert gas welds. Fusion welds are done on lathes with no filler material in an inert gas environment. To improve weld quality, as opposed to orbital welding, parts rotate near a fixed position electrode rather than the electrode rotating around the part. Inert gas shielding ensures weld purity. Welds are 100% inspected for dimensions, and weld quality is visually tested using a borescope or a sight pipe. The weld operator ensures the welds are void-free with proper weld penetration and no color on the internal weld surface. After welding, parts go through post-weld electropolishing. Next, parts are cleaned in a fully automated process. The four-station wet bench includes a first station with hot DI water, surfactant, and ultrasonic agitation. The two subsequent stations are ultrasonic baths with hot DI water. In the dump rinse tank, part temperature is brought down to minimize staining from evaporation. A resistivity probe in the drain ensures no residual contamination. Parts are then blown dry and placed in an N2 purged oven for bakeout. Valves, regulators, and flow devices are assembled, tested, and packaged in adjoining clean rooms. 100% of valves and regulators are tested. Operators function test valves with nitrogen and perform gross leak checks. After functional tests are completed, valves are helium leak tested. Valves are across the seat tested with 100% helium on inlet and a sniffer probe on the outlet. Valves are then outboard leak tested by capping the outlet. All mechanical joints, including welds, are tested for outboard leak. Regulators in the adjoining clean room are functionally tested with nitrogen after assembly. Regulators are pressurized and function tested. Once functional test is complete, the knob is attached and the regulator is leak tested. The regulator is across the seat leak tested with a sniffer probe on the outlet. The operators test for no rise above atmospheric helium levels for 15 seconds. The outlet is then capped with a gauge and left pressurized for 5 minutes. Each weld and mechanical joint is outboard helium leak tested with a sniffer probe. When product passes function and leak tests, they are visually inspected for quality and double bagged with inert gas. Each shipment includes a certificate of conformance and is delivered to customers around the world.